find the idea which did not get the prize simply because it was not presented well, we're going to call those students, mentor them into taking that idea forward.
This pre-incubation activity is going to be the focus of the center. I simply call it as an itch. Mm. When you get an itch, you cannot stop from itching. So you think of an idea, come up with some sort of a proposal, maybe very far-fetched proposal, but to bring them on track is the objective.
The incubation center would ensure that the itch is sustained. So the trigger from without, we will certainly be providing in terms of exposure to such serial entrepreneurs who don't give up.
Kind of highs which you get of a successful startup is unimaginable.
That if you have an idea, they must come forward and take advantage of all that they are getting.
We are also students. Even though we are teachers, we are also students. We continue to be students. We continue to be lifelong students.
For us, we never age because we are always at the 18 to 25, max 30, some PhD student age. You know? One thing that we have learned is resilience and ability to change and adapt to students of different mentalities.